getting ready to take flight. Here they go. There they are. And Sir William getting involved. And
hey,
Paul Orndorff.
Hey! Orndorff's not waiting for the clash. Where'd he come from?
Randy Anderson's going to stop this match. This match is over, but the fight continues as Paul Orndorff tries to get a jump on the Clash of the Champions.
Oh. Steamboat's hurt.
It'll be he and Steamboat for the television championship. Wednesday, August 18th, but Steamboat may not be in any condition. He gets rolled back in. And a knee to the back.
Boy, Orndorff's going to make sure Steamboat never gets to the Clash.
There will not be a winner in this match. As Orndorff fighting Steamboat, choking Steamboat, trying to drive Ricky down before August. Oh my goodness, he throws the referee
down. I tell you, there may have been one too many. Blow a chance, Tony. Orndorff has snapped.
And he and Steamboat are going at it. We are just about out of time this week here on TBS. What a fight this is. And what a fight it will be Wednesday, August 18th for the TV title. Clash of the Champions. Fans, we'll see you next week.